Subscribe to the Top 5 Bollywood channel and press the bell icon for latest updates. Deepika Padukone and Anju Bhavani. Deepika shares a great bond with her mother-in-law Anju Bhavani. It is mutual understanding and love which was developed after Deepika became her daughter-in-law. Anju and Deepika always spend a quality time together and go for vacations. Deepika always visits her in-law's house with Ranveer. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan. Aishwarya and Jaya share a beautiful bond together. Both were seen together in many awards and event shows. They look happy and charming together. Jaya loves Aishwarya Rai just like her own daughter. As a perfect Bahu, Aishwarya takes care of her as well. Priyanka Chopra and Demise Miller Jonas. Priyanka is always proud to have Nick in her life. Nick's mother had no objection with their daughter-in-law Priyanka Chopra. Demise Miller, Nick's mother, was very happy with their wedding. Priyanka and Demise both share mutual respect and trust. Rani Mukherjee and Pamela Chopra. Pamela and Rani share a great connection with each other. Rani always makes time to her family and especially for her mother-in-law, Pamela Chopra. This duo shares an exceptional chemistry. The love between them grew after Rani got married to Aditya Chopra. Kajol and Veena Devgan. Very few people know that Kajol and her mother-in-law are best friends in real life. They both spend a lot of time together. Kajol as a Bahu takes care of Veena Devgan. There is no doubt that it is their mutual love which unites their whole family. Aisha Takia and Zahida Azmi. In 2009, Aisha Takia married businessman Farhan Azmi, who also has a son named Mikhail. But if we talk about her mother-in-law, then her mother-in-law name is Zahida Azmi, who is a housewife. She does not like to be in the limelight. Aisha Takia and Zahida Azmi share a great bond with each other.